easy, but it's good combat out there. The highest ball, oh, it's Hipwood, who lands a big chest mark over the top of Attlee. By the time he took the mark, he was almost on the ground.
I've got to say, for the people who are watching this, if you're under 35 years of age and you hear about us old fogies talking about what the footy was like in the 1970s, you're watching it. This is how...